Welcome to Icon News. My name is Nico, and I'm giving you the insight on both local and national news story. We also be interviewing the people you want to hear from. Coming up, bird flu panic has been going around China, which is the result of a new strain of coronavirus that has had to the 17 deaths over April, and more pain for the parent and the school. A school foundation plan to increase school fees by up to 5.6%. We have lighter news coming up. We'll be talking about the news and an exciting, vibrating cinema seat coming to Hong Kong. Gossip on Facebook page that was created called Icon Secret, and reviews on the latest trade with Core Fan app that all must have. Welcome to the main news. Listened over the past few weeks, bird flu has been the spotlight of many citizens in China. A lot of people has been affected by it, and with the rapid rate of being spread, people all over the countries are getting terrified. 130 people were diagnosed with it, and that 5 of those died from the corona flu. This has caused a panic and press around China, especially in Hong Kong, after the coronavirus and swine flu has killed many.